You know, the creation of the perpetual motion machine has been the most baffling mystery the world's great scientists have ever faced. But then they don't have to fill out their own taxes. You look at the famous authors in these physics books. Galileo, Isaac Newton, Dionne Warwick. Oh, no, sorry, that's a psychics book. And why has there never been a perpetual motion machine? Because the great scientists said it couldn't be done. But then they also said a school bus can't be made amphibious and flight-worthy. Okay, that was a lucky guess. But this time, I'm going to prove them wrong. See, I'm not prejudiced by previous so-called knowledge. I don't have a college degree, don't even have a high school diploma. Heck, if you only add up the times I was actually listening, I may not have any education at all. But I got a good imagination, and I know how things work, and I have a wife who doesn't mind if I'm out in the backyard all day. So all you need is stuff you probably have lying around. A gas lawnmower, a downspout, a car alternator, 45-gallon drum, ceiling fan, a chunk of garden hose, and some corn stalks. Now you're probably saying, geez, Red, you're using everything but the kitchen sink. Well, you're wrong. Okay, I've always thought I was smart, but this is a whole different thing. I'll try to go slow enough for you to follow, but I'm pretty excited here. I replaced the blade of the lawnmower with a pulley, and then I strung this drive belt over to the pulley on the alternator. So when the lawnmower starts up, the alternator will generate enough electricity to run both the ceiling fan and the garbage disposal. Now, the ceiling fan is mounted like this so that when the corn gets as high as an elephant's eye, the fan will poke its eye out by lopping off an ear. Which will make it fly through the air and land in the kitchen sink. That'll kick on the garbage disposal, which mulches the corn and drops it into our oil drum, where it decomposes and ferments into ethanol, which is better than gasoline because it makes your exhaust smell like popcorn. Now, obviously, the ethanol gets siphoned down through our garden hose back into the fuel tank of the lawnmower and completes the circle of life. Now, I know most of you are in total awe, but there's some skeptic out there wondering, hey, what about the downspout, Mr. Brainiac? Well, don't forget, this is a perpetual motion machine, which means, well, I believe the word perpetual means a long, long time. You married folks know what I'm talking about. The downspout recycles some of the corn seeds back into the ground, so, and those of you who've watched this show for a while already know this, the corn just keeps on coming. So there you have it, the perpetual motion machine, the ultimate project. I smell a Nobel, which is way different than smelling a no onions. The corn just keeps on coming. I can retire happy now, so remember, if the women don't find you stunningly handsome, they should at least find you geographically handy.